Have you ever experienced a sudden buildup of vibrations when an airplane was about to take off? This happens because the engine's vibration excites the plane right at its natural frequency. When an excitation force is applied at the resonant frequency of a plane, it will vibrate at a higher amplitude than when the same force is applied at other frequencies. This could, in extreme cases, damage or destroy the plane. The main purpose of the Modal test is to detect these natural frequencies and help engineers to build a safe plane. The plane responds to these excitation forces according to its dynamic parameters, such as natural frequencies, damping ratios, and mode shapes. Modal test, together with model analysis, is an indispensable tool for every engineer when trying to obtain the dynamic behavior of the structure. With Dewesoft's model test solution, you are able to excite the structure with an impact hammer or shaker and easily measure the responses with our dual core technology. With dual core technology, we can achieve 160 dB dynamic range in time and frequency domain with up to 200 kHz sampling rate per channel. When performing the measurement with an impact hammer, the software allows grouping, rejecting, and repeating measurement points. Multiple references and excitation points are also supported. The ability to move excitation and response points all over the structure is giving the user full flexibility when performing measurements. With the model test solution, you can perform single input, multiple output analysis with one excitation point, or multiple input, multiple output analysis, which allows you to have multiple excitation points. Multiple shaker excitation is useful when trying to separate and clearly identify repeated routes and closely spaced modes. All this can be controlled with a function generator that is inbuilt in Dewesoft. One of the main features of Dewesoft's model test is its user friendliness and easy setup of the software. And the best thing about it is that you can observe the results and animation of the structure during the measurement. This is the key point when making a measurement on site and you are trying to evaluate the quality of measurement and results. For rich visualization and animation of your structure, draw your own geometry in our editor or import the geometry from universal file format. Animations can be performed at a selected frequency in all three directions. During the measurement, the color of the point is changing for easier identification of the excitation and response points. Where structural resonances occur, there will be an amplification of the response clearly seen in the frequency response spectrum. For further evaluation of the results and extraction of dynamic parameters, we use the model analysis module with curve-fitting algorithms. In order to determine the similarity of two mode shapes, the model assurance criterion is used, which can flag potential issues with the model analysis results. Usually, MAC will identify modes and areas that could benefit from acquiring more data points of the structure. Using multiple shaker excitation and model analysis module, you can perform ground vibration testing, that is a specific type of model test performed on aircrafts. The GVT is a very important step in the design process of an aircraft, and it is also a part of certification process. And if your wife called you right in the middle of conducting a test and you had to go home in the middle of the measurement, don't worry. The next day, you can continue where you left off and easily merge multiple data files together to perform model analysis on the whole structure. After the measurement is done, the data can be exported to a lot of different file formats, for example, universal file format, which is very common in model analysis. As you saw during this video, the model test is an easy, fast, and powerful way to determine dynamic properties of the plane. For detailed description of model test and analysis functionality, visit our training portal where you can also test yourself, taking one of many quizzes about Dewesoft software and hardware, completely free of charge.
Good day! Lunch is ready!
My wife's calling. Gotta go.
Ah!